Now, Martin was saying that there were a couple of scenes between you and him that were cut from this film.
Oh, is that right?
I was going to ask you whether there were any that you noticed in particular that had gone.
No, tell me.
I wasn't there.
Do you know? Isn't that funny? Now, it's not that long ago since we finished filming The Hobbit, but it is true. If the film is good, this is a suggestion, proof that it is, you see it and it's seamless and you don't say, "Where's that scene where that happened?" So if Martin's referring to scenes that have gone, I don't know what he's talking about. They'll turn up in the extended DV version. Though there's one scene that's missing that I helped to write. It was a suggestion just to underline why Gandalf picks Bilbo to go on the quest with the dwarves. It's because he's met Bilbo when he was a little boy. And there was a scene in which I played with him and pulled a toy dragon out of my sleeve, precursing events to come. That has gone, but Peter assures me it is in the extended DVD version, which he has already made and cut. It's already waiting.
He's a demon. Three movies.
Where the energy comes from.
Now, Gandalf, I've noticed now, has a nasty habit of standing on collapsing bridges.
Yeah. Yes, and I didn't really know about that till I saw the film, because that's not really me. It's not me, no.
This isn't real.
It's not even my stunt double or my fighting double or my riding double. A lot of us play Gandalf. I hope I'm not spoiling anything by saying that, but it's a little CGI version, a little computer-generated image, and the exploits that little character goes on are not always explained to the actor, and the invention of those scenes are wonderful to look at on the big screen, and you see every single detail. You have to go back and see this film about 10 times to work out all the things that are going on, and I'm looking forward to the Royal Premiere when I can actually watch what happens. But yeah, he does. He's on collapsing this and swinging on that, and trees that are set on falling into a chasm below. Thrilling. Riding on eagles' backs. I did that. But you don't know about New Zealand, but there are very big eagles that are trained specially to carry actors in films.